I would have liked to see a little bit more shaping in this business, because it's a possibility it has a lot of sharp and a lot of shaping. But overall, I thought for the amount of time that you have in there, it's pretty well demonstrated the possibility. Here's my score from tonight.
Very there was enough cute emotion from me. I like to see a bit more movement from my...
Thank you for your efforts.
Amazing. You hit a lot. I would like to see you, you know, because this is one of those dances again where you really have to move your hips. Otherwise, it's kind of like it's not there. But for the amount of time you had, I think you did a fantastic job with your tricks, your splits, and I congratulate you. Congratulations.
Now that she said everything I was going to say, first of all, your entrance. Very exciting. Very exciting entrance, very exciting at the end. Let's go. That was right on there. Like we said before, Roma is the dance of love. And they have a very subtle human motion. They have movement. Well, Mambo is just a very fast form of music with the Roma, still in the base as far as the motion goes. And Mambo is more freedom, more abandonment. And like we said, the hips aren't just one acting. But overall, I enjoyed it. Tricks were good. They were good. So with that, I will give you
Thank you.
That's what we're always doing for Charles, we're doing that constant beat, and then we switch and get it back to this. We did well there. One thing, though, you're standing there really watching, and this lovely lady dropped down, she grabbed your hips. Remember that? You grabbed your hips. I was excited to see something happen there. Looks like you moved. Earlier, Zig and I were talking about the treadmill. I think he's on my treadmill. I'm working on those passing the feet. It'll be wonderful. So, congratulations. I'm giving you
it all.